The magical feeling of match day and the desire to lose yourself in the moment, that's what today is all about. A meeting of two talented sides ready to go at it in front of a capacity crowd, not to mention the eyes of the wider football world.
Will you please make some noise?
All the drama next here on EA TV.
Manchester United and your Everton.
From Goodison Park, which was England's first purpose-built football ground way back in 1892. I'm Mowbray here for commentary with Sue Smith alongside me. And a live game from the Premier League on the way. It's Everton, and they take on Manchester United.
Thanks, Guy. I'm anticipating a good match today. It's important they get off to a good start, play their way into the game, be confident on the ball, and hopefully we won't be disappointed.
Line up.
Yeah, it's a 4-5-1, but it will morph into a 4-2-3-1. The single centre forward will be supported by the number 10, and you'd expect them to rotate and swap positions just to try and drag defenders out. The wide midfielders, they'll offer a threat in behind.
Here's how Manchester United line up. Andre Onana is in goal. Diogo Dalot plays with Aaron Wan-Bissaka in the fullback roles. Casemiro plays alongside Bruno Fernandes in central midfield. And they go with just one in attack. And the shot thwarted. Well, that's been won really smartly. Promising looking attack from United. That has missed. Needs to reset in time for the next chance. Reading of the game to win the ball. And unable to retain possession. And superb technique to get past his man. That's good defending, well won. Could be a chance to break here. But it will now be tidied up and cleared away. Marcus Rashford. Rashford. Another chance here. Saved, but not cleared. It's gone out, and it's a United corner. Corner kick played in. Got the corner away. Jack Harrison. Calvert-Lewin. Harrison. Now a sense that something could happen from this. And that's where it ends. Again, then, and a swift response required. Sofiane Amrabat. And now with Rashford. Good work to beat the challenge. Genuine chance. And there's the equaliser. The advantage. advantage was not held for long.
Well, if we take another look, he just glides past his man. The defender just can't live with him. And the movement is good to get on the end of it. And it's a simple finish in the end.
So it's 1-1 as the ball gets rolling again. Could be something happening for them now. That's a lovely ball. There might be something building now. That's been viewed as a foul. A free kick's awarded. Now to make the right choice, but not the end result they wanted from an encouraging position. Amrabat. Oh, great chance! Well, not the easiest of saves, but you'd expect him to probably stop that. United have a corner now, and could take the lead with a good one. Into the box it goes, and away from danger it goes. And that has been carelessly given away. Harrison. United moving forward with options available, and the keeper more than equal to it. It's put into the middle. Really nicely held, made absolutely sure that the corner has come to nothing. Harrison. Dominic Calvert-Lewin. And that will keep the attack moving nicely. And that will be comfortably cleared away. Oh, lovely skill to beat his marker. Goes for goal! That's not a bad save at all. Any danger. Hernandez. And this could be. The counter looks on here. Options available. And they couldn't quite take advantage in the end. The ref allowing play to continue. McNeil. Possession. Harrison. He's in here. Very well kept out, alert and ready. And it goes for a corner.
Well, they haven't had too much to cheer for a while, but a goal here would be huge.
Played into the box. There still could be something happening here. The keeper quick to get across and make the save.
Go again with another corner.
Here it comes, and he's got two now, and he's playing a starring role here.
Here's the replay, and you can see the deflection that takes it past the keeper. He's not expecting it, and he can't get across to make the save. It's a bit fortunate, but he won't care.
Thoroughly dominant display so far. Absolutely outstanding.
He's been the standout, the difference between the two teams. And at times he's been unplayable. The goals were clinical and he just looked hungry for more.
The ball is rolling and the second half is underway.
Shows the goalkeeper does everything he can. He's a bit unfortunate it goes in, but question marks have to be asked of his defence. They could have certainly helped him out.
So off we go at 2-2. McNeil. Doucouré. That got a touch out. Throw in now. Onana. And can he get the crossing? Could be a chance to break here. There's room to do something here. And the attack is over. Good defending. Oh, a beautiful game, very much on display. Great tackle, but still trouble. And Juma. He's glanced at the pitch there, but only himself to blame, really, for a blaze that's missed. Young. Amadou Onana. That's a lovely ball. There might be something building now. This for the lead. Not the end to the move they were looking for. Now there could be a chance to counter. Oh, they were getting interested there, but not anymore. Rashford. A body in the way. An opportunity for United to get ahead now with the corner. It's put into the middle. And the danger is clear.
Everybody loves you and is thinking about you.
Dominic Calvert-Lewin. Idrissa Gueye. Switched on and ready to intercept there. Dominic Calvert-Lewin. Promising looking attack, this. And this could be. Still a chance off the keeper. Super try and almost a super goal.
Well, it's a difficult technique and he just makes it look easy. Great body position, nice hit. Just unlucky that he can't finish. If you look at the stats, they show just what an entertaining game it's been. There's been plenty of chances at both ends, and hopefully we don't see a drop-off in the tempo now.
Young.
And he shows great awareness to pick out a teammate with a lovely cutback. And all the forward has to do is get on the end of it, which he does so well. It's a really nice finish.
Manchester United.
The game restarts with very little time left for any more drama. Fernandez working hard to win it back there. Harrison. Gets passed really nicely. He's hit that well. Oh my goodness, what a strike. From so far out, that's absolutely sensational.
Goal for Manchester
so the score
United.
Now 4-2 as the ball gets rolling again. Beto. Dwight McNeil. Brings it into the area now. Unable to find anyone with that. Okay. What a chance. And good work from the keeper to get across and deal with the danger. crosses the line for a corner. And the corner is fired in. And that was a good header and a good save as well. And out of play for another corner. Delivered into the box. Chance now for a quick transition. This has to be. And he'll have a go here. The goalkeeper more than ready for it. Delivered. There may be only a half chance. It's missed by quite a distance.
Yeah, this is great defending. There's so much pressure on him just as he's about to head this. Means he can't hit the target.
There is the final whistle. Plenty of positives for him to take away. Not least the 3 points soon.
Yeah, it was a good result and performance. I thought they always looked dangerous going forward. They kept the ball well in midfield. And I'm sure the manager will be happy.
And he has put in a truly magnificent performance today. Nigh on unplayable. What are your thoughts, Sue?
Yeah, well, he gave the backline a torrid time, didn't he? He was far too sharp for them. Always looking to play on the shoulder. Took his goals well too. Clearly the difference maker today.